Hi everyone, this is Dennis with MainWP, and in this video I'm going to go over automatic MainWP extension installation. Before we begin, let's define an extension. An extension is a WordPress plugin that works specifically for your MainWP dashboard. They offer new additions to your dashboard that either enhance features or add new features. Extensions only get installed on your dashboard and never on your child site. You have a couple options on how to install your extensions, either manual or automatic installation. This video is only focused on automatic installation. This is by far the easiest and fastest way to install your extensions. First, from your overview page, we're going to go to the extensions page. Go to the sidebar options, enter your login and your password for your MainWP account. Then we're going to verify our login to be sure we have it right. And we get account verification successful. That means we can go ahead and install our extensions. Let's go ahead and press install. It's going to re-verify you and then pop up your extensions. If you're on our pro plan, you'll have a list of all extensions. As the messages point out, you do not need to install all the extensions at once. Let's just select one. I'll select the bulk settings manager. And then I'll press install. And we'll wait for that to install. And we'll see it's successfully been installed. MainWP Bulk Setting Manager extension installed successfully. Once we have that installed, we'll click close. And now you'll see the extensions there, but your license is deactivated. So let's go ahead and activate that extension using this button right here. And it's going through. And now we have a licensed and activated MainWP extension. Just repeat these steps for any other extensions you want to install. You can even install all of them at once if you choose. And that is automatic MainWP extension installation. Again, I'm Dennis, and I'll see you in the next video.